there is a lot of reflection in the West. So it's
like evaluation.
It's a like evaluation with more questions, and you think about how you would apply the knowledge in the future. So you've done your testing. What happened in your testing? What do you need to change? What would be the consequences of you doing this action in the future? So in learning, if we're teaching health, say we're teaching students
community.
就是要有一些 feedback 的意思啦，但是它又不是只是单纯的 feedback，你必须要去自我做一些评量。Yeah,
it's like do an experiment, go back to the laboratory. Did it work? Did it not work? What do you need to change?
你做完评估之后，你要回去前面做一些调整，应该是哪些地方没有做好那样子，然后再把这些调整之后调成一些更适合你自己的学习方法。
Okay, so the next one is whatever you've understood to this point. So after all this, whatever you understand now, go and tell other people. Go and tell the professor, tell other students, check your learning, check your understanding to correct wrong understanding. So go and argue with people about it. Go and say, this is what I found out, and let other people say, no, 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 no. And so let other views in. Don't just be happy that a student learning on their own, so online, they have to take their learning to somebody else and say, did I learn right? Do you agree with what I say? Does it sound like I've learned the right thing? So it's to correct wrong understanding, particularly when students are learning on their own.
It's like to communicate and then to exchange your feelings, what you found, what you learned.
That's right.
To other, like your professors.
And to other students.
Yeah, like classmates.
Yes. Yeah.
就是最后你评估完了之后，然后你要去跟别人交流讨论，因为也许你想的是错的，然后也许不一定说，哎。 你可以帮助到你的同学啊，也许他是错的，然后你可以替他订正啊之类的，然后你也可以去跟你的老师讨论这样子。它是一种你自己的循环做完了之后，然后你可以向外扩散的那种感觉。Very,
very, very important online learning. Just otherwise the student learns alone.
他说这一个部分呢是在线上教学来说是一个非常非常重要的部分，不然的话你只是自己一个人孤独的学。 然后你没有办法说跟你的其他的同学啊、老师们有互动，所以这一个步骤是非常重要的，一定要记得说自己学完了以后要去扩散开来，要去跟别人交流、沟通、讨论这样子。
So final one, contemplate, like meditate, just put everything down, close everything, sit, and let.
Insight.
Oh. Yeah, so don't think about learning, just meditate and see what comes up. That's when compassion arises, insight comes up. So but you're doing it straight after the study to see what new things come up about what you just learned.
So you just keep your head zone out?
Yes.
And then relax.
Yes.
Right? 就是最后一个步骤呢，就是你要去，
不用，
你要去 meditation 一下，然后把你所有刚才想的东西呢都放下，然后让你的脑袋就是放空放松，然后最后就是去比如说你去调整自己的呼吸，然后就是禅坐，然后放空，然后就是把自己的身心再调整完，就像是苏晨老师说的，你不是只有你的脑袋。 你还要去照顾到你的整个身体，然后这才是对整个学习来说是一个健康的循环。